This is the most stable paddle board I've ever used. And yes, you can even do a handstand on it. With a width of 36 inches and a length of 11 feet 2 inches, it's basically a floating dock. But for first-time paddlers, this board is incredibly user-friendly to learn SUP, as it provides you with a stable surface to allow you to focus on learning the basic techniques. Now, this is not the fastest or lightest board, but if you're someone who struggles with balance, then this is the board for you.